pillando ahora. Apart from in curbing, when you're allowed to use them.
No, I think using your knees, shins, teeth.
You think, oh, it's a sensible idea.
But it's not, you get jammed up.
You can't move when you get your knees in.
Yeah. Like I just have.
Yeah. Get your right foot a bit further into that mat.
See, from here, that looks the easy bit.
It's a fairly good excuse to go and sit around on the turf.
Yeah.
No, it's alright.
Yeah.
Carry on.
We're
out
to white. You might have to come round a bit.
Yeah, go for it. Whatever. We're not planning any route, are we?
No, we're not doing a specific route. Except for that.
Knees again.
Oh no.
Twice in one room.
Illegal.
When I did, when I did this at the Pleasure Beach in Blackpool, they had a little bell at the top,
right.
And the first one to ring the bell was the winner.
Yeah, lean back.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a lot of friction on there. I thought you don't weigh much.
Well, that might be a bit of a drop here.
Yeah, just lean back further. Keep your legs straight. Ankle injury.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've still got one.
So you're telling me this is taking an hour and a half to do that?
Yeah.
Wankers.